found it.
Boy, it's gotta be punished. Hey. Leroy, thanks for joining us, buddy. What? It's... Oh, you're gonna get into this game. Should remember. Of course, I have to give you all the passwords, so now, here we go. Try not to say this out loud so that the world doesn't have your password, okay? Can you do that for me?
Thanks. Password is...
Not funny. Not funny. If you can't say their name remotely close, don't say it at all.
Leroy.
It's Leroy, jerk.
I said Leroy.
No, you didn't. Quit being a jerk to people. Cool. Create a new one. What I am told, there was an update, so we're going to find out together, I guess, or you can tell. Who are you gonna be, bud? Can't hear you over the loud, all of a sudden noise.
Willow!
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Carter. Nothing. Hey, there, it worked. A little slow, but that's okay. We'll take it.
Whoa, Pete. Looks like you really stepped in it this time.
Random people walking out. All right, I'm gonna... Juice. Good, don't. Leroy, let us know if anything's,
Mom and Dad are not gonna be happy about this.
Mouth.
Well, Pete, you always wanted to go on an adventure.
Malfunctioning or too loud or anything like that. Here we go. Waiting for you, bud. Yeah, I know all the buttons. Mute. What's the matter? What's the matter, crybaby? Hello? Probably is. Microsoft changes it every day. Alright, we'll just have to like get a new password every 5 minutes. That's okay. Are you typing it correctly? Did you type the email correctly? fucking keyboard.
I'm done.
Okay, crybaby. Sit and be crybaby. Definitely not the user error. Can't possibly be the user. I'm just gonna listen to my game. Gonna deal with the little baby.
Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some. Someone.
When you're done being a crybaby, let me know, okay? Not if you're gonna be a crybaby. I doubt it.
No. Oh, me.
Quit the crybaby stuff. Hiding behind my head.
Science.
Am I bud? A lot easier if you could actually see. Viagra. Push the forgot password button. Obviously, you forgot it. down, Fox. On me. Wait, Ryan. I need my phone to check the email for the password. Don't type anything in, dummy. Just bear with us, guys. Obviously, I have to babysit.
Water filtration tablets needed.
Science.
Type in what I had. I asked you to type in what I had.
A bathroom scale?
Give me my phone back. You are never playing another game with me ever again. This is your last one. Exactly how that says. Do you understand? Get all excited to play a game with you. Just have to baby.
Science.
6 years later. Stop clicking and wait. Dear Microsoft, how am I supposed to type a password if I can't see what I'm typing? Thank you. That is not the email. I gave you all the information. All you have to do is open your stupid eyes.
Curiosity killed the tiny Pete. Huh. Well, looks like this thing hooks up with those lasers. I don't think that worked properly. Seems like the machine needs all three lasers to function. Maybe there's a way to fix them?
That's wrong! Push the back. No. That has nothing to do with anything you're doing. That's a whole different thing. Are you gonna announce it to the world? Look at my phone. That's not your username. That's not what it's asking for. I'm right, you're wrong. Shut up and do it right. Push the back arrow. Next to your name is an arrow. Take off the headset. Obviously not. Missing an M. Either.
Wow, look at the size of that Chunky Chubb's league-approved baseball. It's the size of my dang house.
Yep.
It's getting quite late. I should construct some shelter and get some sleep.
Why you gotta cry about it? What? And that means you need to cry. Right. I'm stupid again. Good to know. It's on the phone! Did you reset it?
Yeah.
To that password?
No.
Okay. Just go to bed, crybaby. Good night. Good night.
No.
Okay, say no to me one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. I have to go murder a child. Good camp. Fucking. Every day. We already know you have no friends. You're an asshole. Don't have friends.
Science!
Now what are you doing?
Tiny Pete's ready for some tiny rest. This is probably not a good idea. Oh. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
What are you doing? Would you just go into the game already? Why? B. Crochet. All right, we'll try this then. Function.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
What? Imagine that. Is it broken? Like everything else? Es posible. Right now. Plug your headset in and mute it.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Plug your headset in and mute it.
Stepped into this time. Just where in the world are you? Hello? Hello? All right, Pete.
Unplug. Elgato. You don't need to plug into my computer. To play a game. Play on your computer.
Found something.
Is it your dignity?
No.
Plug in your headset. Mute. Thank you. Man. Every day. Cannot get a stream for the life of me. We do this every day.
Look at that Chunky Chubbs league-approved baseball.
Someone.
My dang house.
Please tell me why every day. We have to go the same thing over and over again. Go finish your tutorial. So we can move on.
Logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find someone.
All right, let's go.
size of that thing. It's probably the size of a bathroom scale. Curiosity killed the tiny Pete. Huh. Well, looks like this thing hooks up with those lasers. I don't think that worked properly. Seems like the machine needs all three lasers to function. Maybe there's a way to fix them?
Only one way to find out.
Jonathan, how are you doing today? Hi, Abaddon and Emson. How are you doing? Don't go in the dark, bud. Gotta make things first. Hey, appreciate that raid. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Playing a little grounded. Thank a torch. Hold them tight, bud. Hold them tight.
Die!
Yeah, spray. Just that Ed guy. Thanks for the follow. Abaddon, thanks for the follow. Ready?
Yeah, looks.
I'm gonna call it Leon. Leon, thanks for the follow. Go, bub. In the face. Okay, if I can make a hammer yet. Need some peplets. Gotta go up for grass too. You have grass? I'll have to go up anyway. Let's go. Just started this game back over. Kenny, how's it going?
Kenny!
Coming towards the light, bud.
Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Can't waste food.
And one more rock. Got it. Here we go. And rock-a-bye, baby. All right, move it on. Five up. Yes, yes, we're definitely going to play Phasmophobia later. playing a little bit of Grounded to play since the new update, but we're more than happy to play some Phasmophobia in a little bit, probably within the hour, I would think. We'll see. Yes, I did. I did. I laughed at it, and I wanted to text you back, but then it said you were disconnected. I did laugh. I'm not gonna lie. That will happen. Yeah. That one you put earlier this week, where Carter died, was doing very well on YouTube. So hilarious. That's. So we got all of our laders up and running, right, bud?
Yep. Yeah.
I want to go to the juice box post.
Oh, we have to.
Yes, I'm just telling you. Then, yeah. Then we gotta go. Then we gotta go to the base, and then we're gonna go check out the.
Idea. Choke it down, Pete. It's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
Mm-hmm. There's a drop here. Okay.
No, I'm fighting a gnat. Die, die.
An ant or a gnat?
A gnat. Kill it. Let's go.
This is my shot. Carter's computer is being weird. Can't even play Fortnite. Pretty much all my shop.
Why do I hear cutting?
Electric. Can't hit it. I want to get shot. Felt it in my belly button.
My bad.
Damn, Pete, what did you do?
Did she say damn?
Push the button labeled
yeah.
Activate?
Maybe it was labeled wrong, like when my brother mislabeled the salt as sugar.
That's real.
Remember it saying that before.
Well, we should probably go find out what happened.
Oh, you die.
Again, your mother's sleeping. Scream.
Are you
got water here if you want some.
Got some. I'm like...
Okay, I'm at the wood. Spider action or yep, it's a that guy will run now. Yeah, here it comes. Are you afraid of spiders? Did I turn around? Okay. The lamp. That was a primal scream.
You die, spider!
I don't think so.
Attack me!
Science!
Why are you fighting everything?
I'm on a spider! Sorry. Let me go.
All right, here we go. Watch for spiders in here. You know that they can make it in here now.
That glowy thing looks like some real nerd stuff.
You call?
Verbal transcription unit, 87.9.5. Order number one.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello, my name is Verbal, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger flipping brethren now consigned to the scrap heap?
Oh!
I need you to monitor these readings.
Understood. Appending monitor power fluctuations to my drive directive list. Deprioritizing grilling.
Good. Now get on with it.
Yes.
Reprioritizing grilling.
Thanks for the helping hand.
Oh.
I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot.
I'm
sure this must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. Hello there. Acting science manager, processing speed increased. Zero. It is nice to see a friendly face around here. If you have any extra Ross, bring me more of
Okay. Multi-level base torch upgrade, fortified base meat shield. Mindset, teen spirit. That's Paladin. Do it. Science. Did you just hit Burgle? Go out the hole to build our lean-to area instead of going out the entrance, because I don't want any spiders to kill me. Go get all the dudes. There we
go.
Dudes.
What dude?
Dudes.
The dudes.
The dudes.
Dudes.
Can't build there. The raw science. No, you didn't. You didn't go down here in the darkness.
Did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, watch. Look at. Where's this science go?
Let there be light.
All right, let's go.
Daddy, I already took that science down there. Look.
More. This is the science. Build underground? That's not cool. Hi. Did you just try to hit me?
No.
That's not refreshing.
I can't build down here.
Daddy.
Harder? Come on. Back up to the base. Maybe we should go to the other base in the bushes and see if it's available yet. Remember how it wasn't available last time we played? The base in the woods. The bushes. Where you had to get up on the wall and stuff. We'll see if that's available. Have to sleep through the night rope. Careful. The dark?
No.
Oh.
Ah! Spider! Spider!
Where?
Spider! Spider!
Where?
Over at our side! Mushroom!
That was a That was a ladybug. Here's the juice box. What I was saying. Let's go to the juice box.
Can I get some water from you? Water.
Alright, so I got base building, so let's get this party started. You know where the closest, I don't know what to call it. Places other than the fortress? Any pebbles for the cooking? This is science. Going over to the wall? Are you going over the wall?
I checked.
I think I have enough to do into. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Go this way towards the wall, I guess. Away from some spiders. Careful, there's one right there. Oh. And there's one right there. Ixnay! Run away! I'm gonna sleep through that night. We're about to get owned. All that treadmill work led up to this. Yep, pebblets. Still need two pebbles to cook. Two pebbles. Hey, bud. Do it. Again, your mother's sleeping, but that's... What killed you?
Spider.
Yeah, forget it. You're...
Hey! Buddy, come help!
Ow! A spider! Hoops. Should be bedtime. Pebblets.
I think it's bedtime.
Go get some
water.
Light switch.
Oh, light switch. No.
No, never mind, never mind.
Come on, quickly. Oh, thank you.
I like the new thing.
Give me 1 second.
I can cook up some.
A little better. Alright. Party on. Alright, we're gonna go. Gonna get over this wall. Nobody can even see the game, so.
I'm in Siren of Danger.
Still hunting?
Than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Ah! What are you doing? So we can get over this wall. Cover me.
Colin.
Excuse me? Is he coming after me?
Now he's coming after you.
Okay. Hope he likes water. Thanks, bud. Appreciate it. Don't bring him over to me. Come on,
help
bud.
Me out.
Trying to eat. You're gonna bring a spider to me. Can you crawl? Because he's still right there. Enough noises. I'm gonna throw my spear at you.
Giant,
crawl.
Please.
Can you? Can you crawl?
No. Jeez.
You are not speaking Japanese here. He's right there, bud. What do you want me to do?
Throw the spear at me.
Get up, Allie.
Put me in, coach.
Okay, so we need some weed stuff. Here, bud.
Okay.
Oh, bud.
Ah!
Oh, a stink bug takes on a spider. We'll go this way. Water! Carter? Good for you. Well, you know, standing there screaming you need food is not going to get you food, so you can shut up. By the sprinkler. Close. Carter. Turn off the obnoxious for 1 second.
Tablets needed.
Yeah. Get over here. Tons I can do for you. Okay. You're gone. Bye. Quit the game and go back to your room. I have no idea, but you should run. You knew. What does it say it is? Larva?
Larva!
Go.
Help me out!
Oh.
It's a one-hitter.
A one-hitter? Maybe you, dead boy.
Nag trying to eat my corpse?
Hoops.
I'm not finished yet.
Let's go. Your health needs to be replenished. Have food, but we gotta get there.
Water.
Water.
What's worse, the taste or the smell?
Here?
Hey.
Check out that hole in the wall. Up there.
Fire!
That's not scary at all. Leave him alone, leave him alone, he's running away.
That's not creepy. I got a book. What's your...
How do you throw him? I'm up. Them off so I can find my spear.
That orb we can't help. My body.
Is my spear anywhere? Hold on, let me make a new spear, please. Apple. One rock. It's the robot thing.
That's not gonna push. I use the.
Spiders look at me. Careful of this spider, see what he does.
Yeah. I lost my
Lost your thingy. You need help. Where?
Henry.
Hey, Gamma, thanks for joining us. Playing a little Grounded today.
Help me out.
WTF. Carter.
Carter.
When you see the spider, tell me when he's clear. Thanks.
Tell me to pass away.
Oh. Does you know where you spawn if you pass away?
Get up, Allie!
My name. Oops.
Put me in, coach.
All right, let's go.
My name is Boo. I'm in.
Okay.
Hey, you get a spear though.
Have a new spear.
Have it.
You don't need to make sound effects to move stuff. There's home. Over here are the mushrooms.
My mom always says I light up a room.
Mom always says a lot.
Hey, buddy, he's over in the corner. Wait.
Ooh.
Spider.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Okay, let me make something to cook. Can you hold off these things for me, please? Tons of food. Why are there so many gnats? At the sprinkler. Where are you?
Water. How are you so far away?
There are animals in the water now. Them off, but I can make the campfire so we can cook our food and tons of it now that they're here.
Where are you?
I'm right here by the sprinkler. Quit asking. Okay, we need grass, dry grass.
Better than starving.
I don't even need to boil it.
We need dry grass. You see dry grass anywhere? That's perfect. Right back. Put it in and start cooking the roasts. Yeah. Okay, I'm cooking food. Start building a base. Yes. Ha! Hello. Okay. Hello. Game just went retarded. I just hear you in the water? Hey, Spriggs.
I can't grab any of my claims!
Ha! Listen, crybaby, I don't have time to listen to your crybabying all day. Okay. Bye. Put food. Did you just hit your controller? Don't get to cut down the stems, bud. Okay, you plant fiber real quick. Water! Need water more than I do?
Nice and clean.
crash, crash. Escape button doesn't. Nighttime, bud. What are we doing?
Perhaps we should make camp for the night.
Hear me?
Feeling a little low energy. Need to recharge.
That water come.
Yum.
Go. Dropped it. Get it?
What?
Drop the food behind you. You're right. We need to find science. Get everything analyzed. Yes. Carter, can you build a marker? Nowhere to go to come back? Things on me like a little scorpion. Dripping from the sprinkler, which is why I picked it. Wasn't there one in the back corner? Give me a minute, bud. I'm a little busy too, you know. What? glitching out on me, bro. Game's glitching out on me here.
Oh, gee.
Just close your eyes and imagine it's a fruit pounder.
What are you doing, bud? Can't swim and grab him? Snap. Dry grass chunk. Dry grass. Carter, if you cannot control yourself, you do not get to be on video anymore. Yeah! Shovel, can you make a shovel? And you should collect the clay. Gnats, man. Alright, bud. I'm gonna put. Not building a wall. Can't you rotate them on a diagonal? Rotate. For the nearest science. Found sap too. But I have the handle on it. Full of bars.
Science! Science!
Hey, tell me what we have that we can bring the science. Oh, we need to get going on it.
Science!
Did you put up that marker yet? Because I need to know how to get home. I unearthed what our beds outside of our fort. I told you to rotate them and make a diagonal. Not don't make a diagonal. Boiled meat yet. Carter, shut up. You have real problems, I can tell.
How do you know? Yes.
It's because you scared everybody away. Did you make the marker yet?
I placed
it. Science!
Keep it that way. Right. Why are you not picking up sprigs and stuff as you're walking? You know, if you would have listened to somebody, you discovered a rash? How was that?
Oh, I'm all the way at the house!
How does this work? Broken. How do you get out of your menu? B doesn't work for me. Neither does A. Wow, thanks. Super genius. Nothing works. It stopped working. Period. Shut up. You don't know anything. Just say you don't know anything. Don't give me a list of every button you've ever heard of.
Simple as that. Broken. Broken. I got. That marker made that? By myself. Do you see the sprinkler? We literally built a home by a landmark. That's why you were supposed to put up a marker. Somebody help me, please.
No, kid does not listen.
He has no common sense. I'm pretty sure he doesn't even know how to eat food. I'm not sure. There's tons of gnats here again. I hope so, because that means we get to eat dinner every night. Trying to kill him, but you're just too busy putting things away. Can't cook either? What is wrong with this game? Can't do anything. Mouse click only, what is it? Oh, because the escape works for them. What's going
a puncho label on it and kids would probably drink this up. Call it swamp cooler?
I'll drink stuff and things.
Gross.
What do you need for the spiders catching? I'm gonna have to reboot this.
Salt.
It's mouse only. Play. Got like two torches, man. Okay, we just need weed stems to finish off the spider's web, and then we have fresh water. We gotta make a second level axe. Don't have because we haven't suffering. How much science do we? 40, we're almost to 1,000. We need 1,000 so we can go back to base. Gotta have those. Do you have anything else that needs to be analyzed?
No.
Tiny Pete's ready for some tiny rest.
Okay, see if we can get a roof. So we can get those gnats out of here. Are you? I have all the stuff that needs to be analyzed. If you can make another marker, you can come with me. Otherwise, stay here and work on the base. Okay, then quit playing, you crybaby. What is wrong with you? You need to do push-ups every time you cry like a little baby? Sap. Sap kit. Hey, douchebag. Shut the douchebag off. Go back to the tree. See what we can buy from Burgle. And while you're there, can you marker?
Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Science!
Always happy to see a repeat customer! If you
hey, what's the upper option? You can read, can't you? Need torch upgrades. What else? You can't get anything for less than 1,000, huh?
No. Wait, we've got 1,000 more science.
Yeah, but we don't need him to scan the area. Hey, put the mic up.
Just pretend it's beef jerky.
Mm. Why do we need a mandible from an ant? Take out an ant. Baby one. What? What? Why are you down? Where are you down? I'm not gonna get there in 17 seconds. Simple as that. Simple as that. We'll not make it.
Thank you.
right. Frog boy here. Yes, I have friends coming. Can't hear ya. Okay.